And he got up, and both time, neither time were his legs rubbery.
No. Not at all.
Nice right hand scored by Medina. And a right hand scored by Dorsey. And they exchange blows along the ropes, and that's where Dorsey likes to fight him. Medina says, oh, a good right hand scored by Medina, and it was a counter punch off of a right hand by Dorsey.
I wonder what Dorsey's thinking. What is it going to take to keep this kid on the canvas?
They're warned about butting. I didn't see the butt, but apparently they did to track skulls. Neither man was cut. And maybe Robert Bird just was saying, be careful. We don't want this great fight to end on a cut from a butt. Hey, if you're a 20-year-old kid, this kid's got a little bit of range on him, you know? He sure does. Not the best defender in the world, and that's always been one of his problems. They say he's got to stay outside to have any chance to beat this guy. He's outside now. Here's where Dorsey wants to pin him to the ropes, but he can't. The kid just uses very agile, nimble footwork.
I think Troy's just playing the waiting game, Chick. He's waiting for that one shot again.
30 seconds left in the round. Round 5. 12-round championship fight. The champion, Troy Dorsey, with 2 quick knockouts in the early rounds. Looked like he might be on his way to an easy paycheck. Not so. Not so. You hear the word crowd pleaser used a lot, and there's a good right hand by Dorsey and a counter punch by Medina. He's countering beautifully.
He's coming back very well.
From the Great Western Forum, proudly presented on Prime Network, Coast to Coast, the 6th round. It's Manuel Medina against Troy Dorsey in the scorecard to date.
45-49 in favor of Troy Dorsey.
I think this could be a pivotal round in this fight. I think Dorsey has got to go after this guy because this young fellow is dangerous.
He just wobbled him.
That's right, he's wobbled him. He's got Dorsey in trouble. That's exactly what I mean. This is a pivotal round in this fight. Dorsey right now is being beaten to the punch. He's a stronger puncher, no doubt about it. But this youngster is using every inch of intelligence ring-wise that he has learned since he joined the pros at 13 years of age.
I think Troy's getting a little careless with himself, Chick. I think he's getting upset, trying to take one shot, use one shot to take out Medina, and it's not going to work. He's got to pick his shots.
I want to keep an eye on Dorsey's conditioning. We were told that he was in super, super condition. Oh, there's a good combination by Dorsey. The left and the right. That's what he wants. There's a left. Now looks for the overhead and right. Dorsey, after a sluggish start in round 6, is coming on. This kid is not backing up.
Pick that lady shots.
Good left hand. Or right hand, excuse me. Medina led with a right hand and totally surprised Dorsey.
Well, he switches over to that southpaw stance
just for about a second.
That's right, just to make him mad.
Oh, there's a right hand that glances off the chin of Medina. And in the corner, Dorsey tries to finish him off. The kid said, no, 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 come out here and get me.
I'm out of here.
I'm out of here. Was in May victory. And a first round knock out of Alfred Reinhardt. He's had a lot more experience, and he's beginning to show it as the round ends. All right, here we go to the seventh round of a 12-round championship fight. The champion in the black trunks is Troy Dorsey. The challenger, obviously, Manuel Medina. They've done a good job of stopping the puffing over the right eye of Medina.
Troy's looking a little frustrated.
That's a great right hand.
Who was Troy Dorsey? He's looking a little frustrated with me. He's unable to catch him with that one.
Hands again.
Big shot.
Well, he caught him with one that he thought finished the fight.
Right.
Medina has been down twice.
And while Troy's
some shots off the head of Dorsey.
While Troy's waiting for that one shot, Medina's piling up points.
That's a good point. That's a very good suggestion you just made. He's scoring a lot of the punches that catch the eye of the officials. Referee Robert Golden. Golden has a solid right hand by Dorsey, the champ. He goes the southpaw style, temporarily.
He says if it works for Medina, it's got to work for me, baby.
Look at him. Got the feet down. Troy Dorsey. We've got a minute left in the round. Conditioning's not going to win this round.
That's right.
I really think, and perhaps I'm wrong, that Dorsey underestimated this kid coming up.
Well, you know, Medina's one of those fighters that doesn't hit real hard, but he's constantly in your face, and he'll take everything you've got. So it's one of those real frustrating type of fights for him.
And he'll often wear you down where in the later stages of the fight, he gets you and knocks you out. And he has 18 knockouts in his 35 wins.
If you're not in good shape, he's going to outlast you.
That's right.
Oh, there's a cut over the right eye of Troy Dorsey.
I don't think it was from one butt, do you?
No, that's got to be a punch.
We'll stay here. Yes, there's a cut. I can't tell if it's over the corner of the eye.
It's the eyelid, I think, so.
But the eyelid, there's trouble because it'll bleed right in there. The round is over, and we'll go over to Troy.